moon, our shiny celestial friend sitting pretty 384,400 kilometers away from us. The human race has only visited the moon 6 times, and for short spells. But what if a person was born up there? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions, the channel that likes to tackle all manner of queries. I'm your host, Rebecca Felgate, and today we're taking things out of space as we ask, what if you were born on the moon? Before we launch right on into this video, I just want to ask you guys to hit that thumbs up button and also click on that big, beautiful notification bell for more videos direct to your inbox. Humans have looked up at the moon since the dawn of their existence, but only 12 people have ever walked on it. All men. The first of these lads, as we know, was Neil Armstrong in 1969. The last was Eugene Cernan in 1972. For a person to be born on the moon, A, NASA would seriously have to reboot their lunar program, and B, they would need to actually get a female up there to birth the baby. Suffice to say, if you were born on the moon, you would make history in many ways. Not only would your parents, at this time anyway, be the first up on the moon in over 40 years, your mother would be the first woman in space, and you, of course, would be the first human ever to be born off planet Earth. Before we get into naming this space baby, let's decide whether or not it's even possible to give birth up there. In the now declassified Project Horizon plans, it was revealed that the United States government were thinking of setting up a permanent outpost on the moon at the cost of $6 billion in around the 1950s. Now today, that's more like $55 to $60 billion. Expensive. Despite the cost, the project seemed to suggest that scientists and astronauts could create a livable environment on the moon. If a baby was born on the moon, there would need to be skilled doctors present, and the birth would need to take place within some kind of space pod containing the necessary medical equipment, and also some kind of gravitational adjustment chamber. The moon has just 1/6 the gravity of Earth, and I imagine it would be difficult to push out a baby in those conditions. Blah. If the whole birthing process went well and a baby was born in space on the moon, it would not grow up like Earth children. The difference in gravity would affect the child's body. Astronauts lose muscle mass in space, which is an indicator that the child's muscles and bones may not develop properly, meaning as they grew, they could see some deformity and general weakness. It is likely that the child would regularly need exercise at Earth gravity to have any chance of forming normally. Forget going out to play with a ball on a sunny day, any child growing up on the moon would need a spacesuit to go outside. There is no atmosphere on the moon, which means 1, it is hella bright, and 2, there's all kinds of cancer-inducing radiation knocking around. Temperatures vary wildly on the moon, with the top end being 120 degrees Celsius, and the low end being minus 228 Celsius, which is freaking insane. Anyone living on the moon would also need to adjust to the lunar day and nights. A moon day is around 29 Earth days, 14 and a half of those are in darkness, and 14 and a half in light. Extended periods of sunlight and darkness can mess with a person's mental health and sleep patterns, although if a baby is born in these conditions, maybe they'd have a better chance of adjusting than an adult. Of course, this is assuming the baby isn't born on the dark side of the moon, in which case growing up without sunlight would cause even more problems. Being a baby on the moon with a mother there to breastfeed you would put you at an advantage to other lunar livers who have to go to more extreme lengths to eat and drink water. As the baby grows up, it too will need these things to survive. Okay, so a lunar baby may have deformed bones and muscle mass, be more likely to get cancer, be pretty pale from all that spacesuit living, be robbed of a normal childhood, and have to live in a very tight-knit community, and have few other kids to grow up with, but there must be some benefits to being born and raised on the moon. Well, aside from your celebrity and historical importance, you would get some awesome views. You could see Earth from your backyard and experience awesome Earth cycles, just like lunar cycles, but with planet Earth. Full Earth, half Earth, total eclipse. A moon baby would likely experience some serious health problems if they were to grow up on the moon and then come back down to Earth. That being said, with the right medical care on the ground, they may just make it, but is it worth the risk? So there are a few scenarios we think would happen if a baby was born on the moon. Would you like to have been born on the moon? What would you name the moon baby? Let me know in the comment section down below. For now, do make sure you hit that thumbs up button and stay subscribed for more answers. I'm your host, Rebecca Felgate, I'll catch you in the next video, but until then, stay curious, stay alert, and never ever stop questioning.